The state announced a package that would extend California's eviction moratorium through September now. Lawmakers must pass the measure by next Wednesday to keep the protections in place. The package also streamlines an aid program to pay landlords for 100% of unpaid rent. It's expected to have a price tag of more than $5 billion.